Savannah got most.
Okay.
Like really.
Oh, and then they feed you, you breakfast.
Mama Zala was she born?
Oh, Kena on over tongue. My little beetroot.
My son in law. I got to hack about a shot a camera. I didn't
want to take and then Maho feed our number.
And welcome to my YouTube channel. It's a big day. It's a big day. Yo guys, welcome to my channel. Both old and new. I forgot my lines this morning because I am tired and I'm a bit sleepy, and it's a big day. It's the day, you know, it's the day of my traditional ceremony. And guess what? Oh girl is on the streets at 5:43, which is something that's traditionally not allowed because I'm not allowed to be going up and down on this day. But game, it's almost a pot, guys. So I need to go do my hair, and they gave me an appointment at 10 o'clock. So I'm just trying to make sure that I get there early, just in case they might give me something, a little bit of space on before the 10 o'clock, because 10 o'clock is a bit too late for me as the ceremony is starting at 12, right? But otherwise, skillinyalo ntwena, guys, the girls are there. They slept over, which was so beautiful. They were doing their hair. Probably the reason why I slept late, because we were just laughing the whole time, right? So they did their hair. Familia pay hamole. And yeah, I just need to rush out to do my hair. I had planned that, or I had requested that they do both my hair and face, so that when I come back, it's just fitting off the dress. But again, apparently the makeup person is not available, right? So I don't know. Let's make do with what we have. Like I said, it's 5:44. I started the day early so that maybe I get the chance to finish everything that I got to do. So my lips are dry. Excuse me. Marichel, as you are taba you, taba kiko isengane lingane. Guys, catch you on the flip side. Figured out, been watching us. You made a way when our backs were against the wall.
To be.
Accident, something happened, and then give phone a back on Monday.
But we have a police
accident number. Maybe to the IR water. And then Monday, I should call in for the claims department.
Yeah, so do you mind telling us what happened today?
Wow. The devil doesn't want to see me happy.
The devil doesn't want to see you happy.
That's what's happening.
No, mutwaka.
But I'll be
but
good.
You'll be good. So you'll tell them later as to what happened. Ask you some talk. Okay, no, let's go to the police station and do as they ask, and then we're gonna take it from there. Sure.
In 400 meters, at the roundabout. roundabout, take the second exit.
So after all that, thanks to friends who have cars, Batini borrowed me his car. So that's the car that I'm using right now to go back and to go back to Soweto. I went to fetch my hair. They gave me an appointment for 10 o'clock, right? Yes, they gave me an appointment for 10 o'clock, but 10 is too late. So I thought I should come in and maybe I could get assistance, but I couldn't. But it's fine, guys. One day I'll tell you about this store. I want you guys to see it nicely. Marwandia, I'll tell you about it. God is great. Nothing is gonna put me down, honestly. I was sad. I cried a bit. I cried when that incident happened because I was thinking, really, God, at this point in time. But you know what? I know that my Lord is still good, and at least it was the cause that God damaged. It was nothing bigger than that. It could have been worse, but God didn't agree to it to get to that point, right? So now I just took the hair, already paid for the installation, but I can't sit until 10 o'clock. That's a whole hour that I could be utilizing elsewhere, right? So I'm going to drive back to Soweto, and then the lady who's doing the bridesmaids will do my hair, and then also do my makeup there. So now I'm going to drive back to Soweto. That's the update. Check out how cool Batini's car is, though. Let me show you now. Even though I'm listening to Umshobo Wenene, by the end of today, I'll be speaking pure Xhosa. So this is my cool ride for the day, because boy, T ulimezi bana ba kugaye. So let's go. We even have a reverse camera, guys. Let me show you. No, let's do reverse. Let's do reverse. I mean, how cool is this? Okay, let me go. So I've just arrived and the preparations are happening. So they're busy trying to set up for now. And then we'll show you guys as soon as it's done. So yeah, let me go do my hair. Let me go fix my life. Let me go get my life. Let me go get it. Eventually, they should land on your face.
Ay, bright magic and stretching.
No, we understand.
Yeah.
We hear you.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you. Some of the kids are mine. And then we got this. Okay, my hand is on the way.
How do lambs so your coffee?
Like, these are the cutest. Yo, Mariana, make it very clear.
Another size.
Oh. Thank you.
I guess she
won't know
why
I rather.
Yes,
she
learned from your
paper. Ask it. Or what's Nagmanala? What's that?
Get that to her or.
Thank you so much, girl. Thank you. Thank you.
Amen. Okay, we can talk to our man. We can talk to our man, Daisy, and your crew, Ben. We can talk to our man. We're going to start our program, man. We're going to start our program. And then,
Yes, shut.
Come on. So yeah, the problem is probably late. We might start at 12, but then Ama event away to Siawazi, which might be 12, but it's 2 o'clock, but it's fine. Sihambile, Sawabuza, Mrs. Bale, which has a welcome market, and then Sazilo Biza Manje, Bokono Bangwe. Mumzu, you know I'm playing. Bokono. Bokono Bangwe. Estelabon Khun Bangwe, teacher, please to be honest. Bonjour, bonjour, bonjour,
But nonetheless, there's a quote that my mother used to go to say, a journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step, and look where you are today. You know, everything that you are is a testament that God is alive. Your love for one another is testament that Modimo aphela. We see God through you, Mamelo. It's not just, I don't know if Lamatuba Mamelo, but one thing about them is that it's not just their love for one another, it's the love that they have for each and every person that is in this tent. They play a different role. Konna they did. Mamelo is my friend that turns into a sister, and I appreciate you so. I promise not to cry. But I appreciate you so, so much. Keep on doing whatever. Whatever that you guys are doing, it's working. I don't think we're kidding, but I know that there's God. Because you are a prayerful woman. Whatever that you do, Mamelo, there's prayer in between it. Abut, you are so blessed to have this. Mamelo, equally so, you are so blessed to have your husband. And with that, I just want to say,
And I hope the marriage will succeed. I don't think I'm proud. And I'm so happy because it was so nice. Yes, I didn't see it. She born in Mutsiba from the distance, but I'm so happy that it's born now through the two of you. And I'm so happy. Into any more seldom we're born. Into any more outside born and I'm not a child. But whenever I get enough, the youth out there. There is still love.
Sophie,
ka yo 21st ausmanelo gore le rato lena a le ke le tsebagale le dule le tlapeng la pelo ya hao, you know, and ha le rato lena le qala ha le qala ka lapeng la lona ha le ka qala ka hare ho le lapala lona, then you can be able to spread this love. Ke rata gore gapu gapu ya mahlohonolo ke eo ntate Modimo a le atisetse tsohle tse le di lakatsang ntate Modimo a ke a le nehe tsona. You know he's faithful. If you remember all the prayers tse re kileng ra di etsa, ka nnete re a di bona di a etsagala, and we are expecting even more because yena o tshepagetse ka gare go lelapa la ga bale re di fa ka tuku tsa tshweu ausi re a tsena ga o ne re phoka o tlo tla ba tshwara gantle ga golele wa ba bontsha gore ba ga bale ke lerato gobane go nyala ga bale ke maemo.
Hello, my honey, and welcome to my YouTube channel.
Baby, we and young blues do ever. Ooh, we.
I am a friend, Yamamelo. Thank you. Everyone who's in this room, really, siyabonga kakhulu. It's been a very joyous occasion. Yeah. Months planning leading up to this has been stressful, to say the least. If you know Makos, you know that she's a very... She likes to plan things. So, Yamamelo. So knowing Mamelo, you know that she likes to plan things. So she's planning like guys in step, as is practicing the guys. She's practicing the guys. While training is anything, you will make up for it. But I'm sure that I want to So thank you so much guys. Mamelo and so now I can't refer to Tate Golele as Shiboni. Unfortunately, when I first met him, he had always been Kent to me, so how we were acquainted. Even to date, I still call him Kent. So, watching their love story unfold has been very beautiful to watch. They are a young couple who are very God-fearing, both of them, but yo, they are so much fun. Like, I could be having a bad day, whatever. I just need to call one of them, like, come to the rent and we'll sort it out. Everyone who is in this room knows Uti, whenever you need something, you can always call Mamelo or Kids. That's just how they are. They are good people. Batandabani. They are just love personified. So yeah, congratulations guys, yeah. It's been a long time coming, so siyabonga kakhulu. Thank you for having us. I think Martin is still wanting to say something.
No, but
yeah. Okay, there are bottles on tables I'd like to bring. We're just gonna have a toast to the lovely couple. If you could all just stand up, please. To the beginning of forever.
I'll contact you.
Alright, yeah. Let's go. Alright.
Can you get the toast? Can you get the toast? DJ? Okay. We got the toast. We're making a toast now. Who ate the mamelo? To the beginning of forever, X. Can you pick a message? To the beginning of, forever. Yeah. I saw the teacher. What's that?
I'd like to thank my mother. Man, Nakhet, if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be where I am today. If it wasn't because of your upbringing of me, I wouldn't be where I am today. With all the struggles and everything, I wouldn't win. Nakhet. My father. My father, Jimmy Golele, the father that I've always known. You love my name. I thank him for being a father to me. I thank him and I appreciate him very much. You know, irregardless of what might have happened and got on, but I thank him for accepting me as his son. Going forward, and as that case, I thank you for being that change in my life that I needed. Hence why you'll be doing whatever you are doing, thinking, what is this? Cousin Carolo, no. Satan can't away. Look, take it in another corner, in this corner, he's laughing. What is this? But I thank the Lord for giving me such a beautiful wife. I thank you for being that change in my life. What is this? I thank you for being that change in my life. And I thank the Lord bringing you into my life. I also thank you for making me a man. I thank you for making me a father. And I appreciate you and love you very much. I only pray that he leads us in everything going forward, because but in everything, I pray that the Lord guides us in everything. I love you. I'd also like to thank my family. Now, still about communication, I mean, now sometimes, very much. But I thank you that you were able to pull out the stops. You were able to pull out the stops and make this day happen. Niketsa malume Godfrey, basuke all the way from Alimpopo, just to come and be here. Niketsa malume Noede, that through everything, he has been there supporting us. But he's still gonna continue supporting us. Nambo. What is this? Niketsa, Manzongo Lanzani, Manzongo Siyiwa. For everything, pulling all the stops. Misasekin Namuta. You are out here representing us well. You are handling everything. But going forward, still is gonna be the same. I'd like to thank my family for being here. Papa Zongo Teki. And I appreciate you and love you very much. Thank you that you were able to come here, me support, me represent, as Korea. Thank you very much. I'd also like to thank my friends. We've been through a lot together. And now we know you know where we come from. You know, thank you, one. To my colleague, I love you very much. From my old colleagues, you know, there are old colleagues who came from Onyeka, Monokwazi, Nigeria, from the Romina before our 165 for Joburg Gen. And there is my new family who is also here. Bontate, Ocheriti, Bonomsa. Like, I love you very much. I appreciate the fact that nobody figured out when I was starting there. You all welcomed me with open arms. And I'm so happy that I am able to share this moment with you guys. And to my family, Leincha, Yahala, Kabale, Mary, thank you so much. Thank you so much for welcoming me. Thank you so much for accepting me. And thank you so much for entrusting me with your daughter. Nami Kenza. I will make sure I make you proud. I make you proud, Nung Komaka. But I thank you so much. I appreciate you. Mewaka, my second mother, Medora, Sophie, Guma. Thank you so much for welcoming me with open arms. I love you so much. Kalelewaka Fela. No, but I'm not.
I would just reiterate the verse that was shared. For God is love. And in everything, just represent God with love. And life becomes so much easier with love. And having two more that I just receive and see the love that you guys are sharing with us. And that for me is enough. Thank you. Bahabale, Lerato Lemme Mandina Rutiniglon. Yeah, Bonahala, Fajin. The reason why I don't want to talk too much is because Khalid Zabashi Bona, Shona doesn't talk. So this for me is enough. Thank you very much.
As he shake it.
Okay, Shabama. Siyabonga kwinkampani yethu enhle kakhulu namhlanje sinana nje kungenxa yabo but X, I'm not happy. You should have thanked me individually. No kindness number calling. I'm very special, guys. You can't be you can't. So yeah, sesikhathile siyabonga. Besicela ukudla siyabonga. Teacher, safunda umculo silabile.